I think the bigger risk is not robots becoming more like humans and taking our job. It's humans becoming more like robots, which is, what I've been talking about. The transactional mindsets, the lack of empathy, which comes from human contact, the lack of conceptual thinking and critical thinking that comes from just digesting material, right? So I think that is a bigger risk than robots taking our jobs, personally. I think we're acting like children when it comes to our devices. We're still in that kind of infant phase where, we're kind of we're just enchanted by the devices, and we're not using them critically yet. And maybe the apps will evolve, the platforms will evolve in a way that allow us to better use them. I feel that we're still in a very infant phase with how we use devices.